Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Cucina Adventures at Dipapa. This is your resident chef, Chef Francis. Guys! Kasama natin si Chef. Si Chef E. Franz. Kaso busy siya. Busy siya kumain ng pumus. So anyway, ang topic natin for today is kitchen basic. So kitchen basic about color coding. So para saan ang kulay green na knife?
Answer?
Kulay green na knife ay para sa vegetables. Gamit natin the usage for cutting vegetables. Okay, green knife. So green knife, ang katapat niya na board is also green. So green is to green. Okay guys, next thing is the red knife. So red knife, saan ginagamit ang red knife? Red knife ginagamit sa red meat. So red meat, so red board din. So red meat is to red board. Okay, guys, next thing is yellow knife. Para saan yung yellow knife? Yellow knife ay para sa poultry. Poultry with wings. Anything that have wings, sabi. Anything that have wings. So turkey, duck, dove, chicken, manok. Ay, chicken and manok.
Chicken and manok.
So yun guys, ha? Yellow is for poultry. So next thing is blue. Blue knife. Ginagamit ang blue knife para sa seafood. Calamari, shrimp, tuna, whale, oops!
Whale! Biro lang!
Biro lang po, pinagbabawal na ang pagkatay ng whale. So, yun. Salmon, ginagamit po ang blue knife. So, meron pang isa, meron pang white at saka black. So, yung black all purpose. Yung, ewan ko kung saan para saan yung kulay pink, kasi may pink kami. So, every time na gagamit ka ng knife, kailangan mo siya i-tune.
In Tagalog?
In Tagalog, hasain mo.
Hasain mo, baby.
Hasain mo, baby. Okay? So, every time na gagamit kayo ng knife, so, hasain nyo muna siya. Every time, before. Tapos, for cleaning, hindi mo dapat siya sinasama sa sink. Bakit? For safety purposes. May mga tanga na pag tapos nila mag-prepare, sinasama nila sa sink. So, it's a no-no. So, lahat ng sharp tools, hindi sinasama sa sink. Tapos, ang tamang paglinis ng knife, pinupunasan lang siya. Pinasan mo siya. Tapos, kung may sanitizer kayo, ganyan ginagawa, isa-sanitize mo siya, tapos pupunasan. Hopefully, may natutunan kayo sa araw na to, or sa video na to, sa vlog ko na to. So, next vlog guys, this is your resident chef, Chef Francis, and... Muntik pa ako.